You have made the right choice by clicking this video. This is Deep Toonster. We're playing Lufia 2. We got the engine. Good. We finished the remodeling plans for Excerion is the name of my ship. Not Excerion. Excerion. Mabel, come over here, please. Oh, hello. Yes. Would you bring Excerion to the dock all by yourself? Man, she must be pretty strong. How long will it take to remodel Excerion? Well, if it's just her, probably weeks. With minds like ours working all out on it, it won't take too long. Because minds can do hard labor. Let's get on with it. Okay. Holy crap, how do they fit into that tiny boat, man? Really remodeling, right? Nothing else? I hope not. They're not trying to tear it apart, are they? Well, sometimes you gotta tear things apart to fix them. That's how things work, guy. Alright, it's done. How about a test cruise? My goodness! Now, Excerion can fly in the air and swim in the sea. It's a dream ship. Sounds like it. Thanks so much. I'll take good care of her. Don't worry, use it as you wish. If you break it, I can repair it right away. Wait, how could we break it? Anyway, besides, I think that you're probably the only people who can defeat Douse. Yeah, certainly seems that way. We'll beat him, alright, and come back, I promise. I knew you'd say that. Go on, press the A button whenever you want to fly. The hell is an A button, man? Toon, what's that sound? I don't hear anything. My headphones are down a lot, so I don't know if there's anything going on or not. Is it dual blade ringing? No, a little different. It's my cell phone going off. But very similar. Doom Island stopped above Narvik. Huh? Above Narvik? What? Where's Narvik? What do you mean, why? Narvik's a village on Schumann Island. It's surrounded by mountains, cut off from others. Well, it just so happens we have something that can go over mountains now. No one knows the kind of village it is or what kind of people live there. There are two other islands around Schumann, Strata and Carmirno. Each has a spooky tower. We never get too close, but why would Doom Island stop above such a village? Probably because of what you just said, no one wants to go there. In the sound, it seems the sound is coming from the tower on Schumann Island. The tower on Schumann Island? Could Doom Island have something to do with it? The winds around Doom Island are really gusting up a storm. Turbulence, huh? Only around Doom Island, huh? Yes, for the love of God, it's at Doom Island, Lexus. Yes, this can't be a natural thing. It's Douse! It's gotta be him! He's trying to stop us from going up there. Well, I didn't expect a warm welcome. Makes sense. If that's the case, Excerion may not be strong enough. What? We did all that, and we're still not able to get to him? It's kind of a rip, man. In any case, we'll go to Narvik. We just can't sit around and worry about it all day long. That ringing sound troubles me too, because it comes from the tower on the same island. You're right, there's no time to worry. Let's head west by air to Narvik. You coming with, Lexus? I guess not. There's only room for four anyway. So, time to fly! Sweet. Oh my gosh, this thing really flies too. And now, it's become apparent that I've completely failed to pay attention to what Lexus was trying to tell me. So excuse me for one moment. While I waste everybody's time. I think he said west, though, or something west. Let's find out for sure. Yeah, he said west, just due west. So, that's what we're gonna do. I wonder if I could do any shopping before I head off to this next area. Well, for that matter, just because it's a place no one really knows about doesn't mean it's gonna have unfriendly people. So maybe we can do some shopping there. Oh, that's what these three islands are. So we've been here before. Now we just gotta find Schumann Island. Let's take a look at this little cottage first, though. Oh, this is actually the town right here. Hello. If the island and four sinistrals are to destroy the world, what if we believed in all this time? What? The people of Narvik have been cut off and devoted to super beings for generations. But the super beings on that island are different. They're evil. They only bring disaster. Well, what about your super beings? Did you see the Elder? If you haven't, why don't you go see him? Well, you look pretty old yourself, mister. You sure you're not him and you're just senile? I believe we have the most powerful weapons you can obtain on Earth. Really, now. That sounds really good. I like how this brings my attack power up to 666. For a slight magic resistance drop. Could still be worth it, though. This is only 4 increase, but it's the most expensive item. Maybe I should just save my money. So what I probably will get... Man, that's a really big attack power increase for Salon. Pretty sure that's worth it. So I'm gonna grab that for her. And grab this for... Artie, obviously. Probably should get this for Toon. So... I accidentally bought 2 of them. I guess I'm gonna feed one to my capsule monster. I didn't check out the armor yet. I'll do that here in a moment. I like the lizard blow. I really do. It might be useful later, but for now, we'll just get the one with the better stats. Now then, who should I even give this to? Because all my dudes, or not all of them, but these 3 are up to level 4. And I did find out, or someone told me in the comments section, that you have to get these things to a certain level, and then you give them the fruits to get them to their last evolution. I really don't know who I should give this to. You're the lucky one. Here you go. Where's Zerko's sword? Now I'm going to spend so much time looking for this sword that's going to barely do anything for him. Here it is. Well, I said barely do anything for him, but that was still a pretty good increase. No evolution, though. Alright, back to business. I do want to shop some more for this armor. So let's get back in there. This is good for Toon. Is there anything better for him? Probably not. So, looks like that's the one. Could get this for Guy, too. In fact, that looks like a good decision. So get them some armor. Did that equip to him? It should have. Did I accidentally equip it to Toon? Because I'm pretty sure I bought another one there. I'll check here in a moment. The plate for Artie is probably good, so we'll get that. I won't get it for Salon. Her magic resists. Wait a minute. This guy's telling me I don't have enough money? Oh, I'm caring too much. That's why I didn't get the other one. Really need to pay attention to stuff like that. So let's start selling crap. Sell this. Sell this. Just find random stuff. I don't know. I could use that. Oh wait, that's one of those temporary items. I'll get rid of that. And probably just part with I don't know, anything else. This, I don't know. Crap, I need to stop going out of the menu. I hit the B button too much. Alright, now then. We wanted to get one of these for Guy. We wanted to get the plate for Artie. And, this could be good on Salon. In fact, it's probably worth the slight attack power decrease. So we'll get these for Salon and Artie. Man, I really have a lot of gold. Holy crap, how'd I get that much? It's pretty insane. This is a good defense increase for Toon. Probably will skip getting it for Guy. Even though it might be slightly better for his magic resist. But we're done shopping, and I sort of have a feeling that that might be one of our last shopping expedentures. If that's even a word. Expedentures? Did I really just say that? If that's a word, I'll really be surprised. Anyway, it's probably the last time we'll be shopping in this game, but you never know. I didn't know there were good and bad super beings. It's just like us people. The legendary items at the top of the towers. You can wield them just fine. I feel it. Really? So maybe there are better weapons than that. What that guy was selling. I want my money back, dude. You lied. Alright, enough of that. I guess that's really it. Because I feel like we just have to go to the tower, or maybe we have to talk to this elder first. Holy crap. Dude, what are you doing with these ladies in the back here? Are you ladies being held against your will? I can't open the door. What is going on here? You, young man, what do you call yourself? My name's Toon. What do you call yourself, man? Toon. Lisa, Mary, Claire, would you come over here, please? I am a very young-sounding old man. I exercise and eat healthy. What do you think? Do you feel anything? Yes, I sense a very strong energy flow. Are these, like, psychics or something? The one I have been sensing since the other day is indeed his. This person. He might be able to break the seal of the Sinistrals. I see, so I'm a complete badass, huh? What are you talking about? Listen to me, Toon. We have spent all our lives devoted to super beings, been so for generations. They gave us armor, shields, and helmets. We put them in the three towers. Gee, that doesn't sound fair. They give you a bunch of crap and you lock them in some towers? One tower here on Schumann, one on Strata northeast of here, and one on Camirno to the northwest. Okay, so let's remember. Strata is the northeast, Camirno northwest. And Schumann is what I'm on right now. Super Being sealed the items. It's said that only he worthy to wear them can break the seal. With that island parked above, I imagine Dalsor's henchmen want those items. Island parked above. That just sounds funny. Does that mean those items have already been unsealed? Nope. Douse is a super being. Not even Douse can break the seal? In order to unseal the items, he must have something. Oh boy, here we go. What is it? Courage? Love? What is it? These girls. Oh. So love? No. What? These girls inherited the power to resonate certain energy waves. You mean those energy waves? Yes, they are the key to breaking the seal. It's ringing. Damn cell phone again. Toon, my name's Lisa. Please take me to the top of the tower. I'm the first key.
B-b-b-b-b-b.
That's how I sound in front of girls. Don't worry, Toon. You're kind to be concerned for me, but please do not worry. I inherited this power to save this world. Would you go, Toon? Yeah, sure. Alrighty. So, I assume she wants us to go to the top of the... Yeah, the South Tower, the one on this island. I just wanted to make sure real quick. And I think our preparations are all ready. Everyone's healed up. We are ready to go kick some ass. So this might take a little while to get through all these towers. Unless they're all fairly short. Oh, I haven't seen this in this game. This cloud overlay? This is kind of cool, man. This reminds me of Nimbus Land in Mario RPG now. Then again, what doesn't remind me of our Mario RPG? Pretty much one of my favorite games. Well, I guess we'll start going in places. Hi. Aren't you cute, guarding these stairs? I'll come back to you later. I'd give you a treat, but I don't have anything like that. Unless you like eating steel. I got some source for you. Walked right into a Cyclops. A Mega Cyclops, sorry. And, well, we're just gonna see how mega he really is. Swan's whipping bitches now. And I have a crap capsule monster out. Well, there we go. There's the only time I'll be using that capsule monster ever. I hope you enjoyed it. Because I sure did. I really enjoyed watching him get a giant Cyclops palm right in the face. But I guess it distracted him long enough for us to put him out of existence. Now then, I might go back to Mallow, actually. I haven't used him in a while, so... Let's break out the little puffball. Well, there I go, going in the door and fighting this thing again. Give me one moment here. So something I learned about those Mega Cyclopses is that they like to buff themselves and really put on some damage, but luckily it's only to one person at a time, and... As long as you got some MP up for strongers and stuff like that... Did I really do that? I really just did that. I'm not fighting this thing again. Oh my god. How in the world did I do that two times in a row? Wow. Which door should I pick? I wonder what would have happened if I went into the other door. I gotta find out. You know how I am, guys. I'll just run away from the fight again. I don't even care. Dude, that guy didn't last... stay stunned long, and now I'm getting surprised attacked. Alright, it's on. You do not surprise me and kill Salon. I'm gonna let my freaking viewers watch me kick your ass. Destroy, I forgot I even had that. Am I actually good? Okay, first of all, I need to get Salon back up. I'm gonna try this. Destroy them! Destroy them! I'd be really geeked if this works. I know this will work. Boom, welcome back. Alright, please work. Please work. Yeah! Oh my gosh, I got to see it at least once. That's awesome. Alright, it's worth showing this fight now. Really, all we have to do now is just single this dude out. He's no problem. When there's two of them, they can be a little annoying. What they do is they use something called Fake, and that increases their attack power. Pretty sure I have that spell too on one of my dudes. And then they really start laying on the beats. But we got it. Now, what am I so eagerly hoping for in this room? What is that in the back? Can I go somewhere? Or is this just a trap door? My instincts tell me this is just a trap. Like, you're supposed to walk in and like, oh my god, there's a dragon. Crap. And then life goes on. So we'll go past that for now. Here we got a chest. S water ring, alright. If we ever need to have something for this. Ah, crap, I gotta drop stuff. I should have just sold more stuff back at town, but. What can you say? It's one thing I really hate is limited inventory space. And I say that, but the inventory in this game really isn't that small. It's pretty good size, and I forgot to grab the ring. It's like, I'm never gonna use this, but I'm trying so hard to get it. But we got it, so enough complaining. We're gonna stun the dragon. I know I haven't fought that yet. Let's actually see what this thing is. Oh, wow. Black dragons. Oh, man. They have red eyes, too. This really is like Yu-Gi-Oh, guys. Should we? I doubt it will work a second time, but, you know, it's certainly worth a shot. And we're going to send Scary Ice Valkyrie at their faces, too. So this should be fun. I don't know why I get the feeling these things would be weak against ice. It just popped in my head. Oh, yeah. I really need to be using Artie's really strong magic more. I've been getting comments about that, and I just kind of got that into my head just now, too. It worked again. Oh my gosh, that's amazing. I am so happy that that thing is working on, like, what seems to be a really late part of the game. Let's fry him up. I wonder what dragon would taste like. Probably one of the best meals you could ever eat, man. Be filled with magic energy. Seen this? Oh yeah, this. This is the ones that has the annoying hit all your party members attacks. But we seem to be dealing with it just fine. I want to see how strong, or you know, how much HP these things actually have. I don't want to use Toon's thing again. I want to see if it's worth it to just keep spamming skills on it. Uh-oh. Oh no, not karma. Oh my god. That is hilarious. My voice is very monotone right now, but that was hilarious. Alright, sorry, Artie. I know. Aw, crap, you know what? Oh wait, I have Rally, that's right. There's another revive spell in this game. Almost forgot about it. Up the stairs. In the door. Now I want to go back to where that, you know what, it's so close to the beginning that I can, if I get to the end of this dungeon, I can just walk right back in and see what that lion was hiding. Could go through here. Could go through here, the only freaking place available at the end. This guy's standing still. That's too suspicious. Why are you standing? Alright. I bite. What do you got for me? Looks like we got some vampires and a leech. A leech? Pretty sure they mean lich, but you know, It's always just fun to see how they can mess the English language. Yo, you know, I'm not even going to say anything about messing the English language up, because I can barely talk right now. Ah, fire. It's like, just pick a thing and hope it works. Oh, man. Ice Valkyrie. Maybe fire will actually do something now. Okay. Seem to survive that all right. Send some lightning up these guys' arses. Or fire, whatever. That was pretty powerful, actually. Kind of impressed with that. This Firebird might do some damage, too. Alright. Not bad. Pretty good damage all around there in that turn. Got rid of the vampires. And then Mallow saves the day. Alright. Looking good. And he was hiding a staircase. Staircased. Whatever. Okay. I think we're good on HP. Let's go in. Nothing in here. Alright. Suspense is building, guys. Oh my gosh. Left, right, left, right. It's the age-old question. Nothing to the right, it looks like. Guess we'll just go left. Okay. So we'll get past this dude. Maybe. Possibly. Hit him with this, possibly. Kill the Cyclops, or go past him. I'm just not in much of a fighting mood. We got some good battles in, though, this episode. Up there, or down. Ugh. I gotta see what's in here. You gotta go to the little corner. Is this just a way back? Or no? This might actually... Oh, no, it goes to a chest. S-Thun Ring. Guessing that means thunder. I'm just gonna collect these. I mean, I don't see any reason to leave these behind in the chest. It's just nice to have a whole set. Spike shield will go. I'm pretty sure that's an old item. And we'll pick it up. Alright, so looks like we're getting close to the top of this thing. What if there's a boss battle at the top of every single one of these? That'd be interesting. There's another enemy hiding a staircase from us. It's not very nice. I guess we're just gonna have to destroy them, literally. Let's try something else on these, like Thunder. Already will use his Zap on him. Really uses up his MP, but we can just refill it after each of these towers, so... it's probably just the best way to go, really. Yeah, look at that, man. That is amazing. I should have been using that more often a lot earlier, man. Makes Salon look like a wimp the way that went off. The destroy almost seems not worth it because I just did so much damage to one of them. It missed anyway, so you know what? I guess we can be happy about missing because now our former damage isn't wasted. How do you like that logic? Start using some IP effects, man. Attacks all enemies. You know what? That's probably my favorite thing, attacking all enemies. That is something I like to do. So we will use that. Goodbye to you. Never mind. These things have more HP than I thought. Now, goodbye to you. I got a Dark Fruit from that, so... keep that in mind. Up the stairs. We're getting close. I want to end the episode so bad, but I want to go in too. Ah, there's a save point. You know there's a boss battle coming up. I need to get into the menu so I can heal, please. Thank you much. Alright, we're good. Alright, guys. I'm sorry to do this. I'm very sorry to do this, but... we're gonna fight whatever's up there next time. So, see you then. Thank you for watching.